No, I'm hungry, bro. You trying to link up right now? Get some food?
Yeah, I'm down. I'll probably like
an hour. Alright, where?
Alright guys, so today, it's about like 12:30. I just got out of class. I only had one class today. About to link up with my homie Aaron, get some food. Yeah, I don't even know where we're gonna eat at, but after that, Aaron's about to go to work at the same time that I'm about to get my girl out of school, so we'll probably do some of that stuff too. I don't know, I wanna make a move today though. I wanna film some stuff.
Shit, we out here? We out here?
Can I throw away my trash?
Yeah, bro. My home is your home. What the fuck, dude? Some dude was like hella laughing. Yeah. He just like saw what we were doing and then he just like looked over and was like. Huh? It's just a video.
What about me? You want to take my picture?
You're good? I'll do this unboxing.
So I've been waiting good like 2 weeks. No shipping information at all. I just been waiting. I knew it was coming. I knew.
What is it?
So it's just a shirt, you know, just some light, you know, nothing crazy. Just a EC Melody shirt, you know, nothing major. Limited drop and shit. Maybe if I don't fuck with it, I'll resell it for like 200. Got like some sick ass stickers.
Hey bro, shout out EC Melody.
I still fuck with y'all clothes, for real, for real. Like, this shit is hard.
Hey, so all his car's warming up. I'm gonna do a fit breakdown. I got the same jacket from yesterday. I thrifted it. It's a Japanese brand called Beams. I got like a shirt with some dogs on it. These pants are actually South Pole pants that Eric right here gave me, like what we traded. And I got the helmet laying boots on. I forgot to also mention, I got the Vivian Westwood necklace on too. Had to throw that in. Yeah, I love this fucking shirt. I don't know if you can fucking see it, but got some dogs on it. I love it. This is my favorite shirt. And up still, or are we out? Right now? Oh, yup. Oh, yup. Oh, yup. Oh, yup. Oh, yup.
Parked on the opposite side of me, bro. And my fucking check engine light came on. So that's that. Probably just one of the O2 sensor codes, or like, I don't know, I still haven't gone to the bottom of it. Oh, yup.
All of this for $7.
$7? Really? What the f-
Keep this to this day.
See you next time, bro. Bye, bro. I'll see you. Got it. Hella bright. got that shit. Is he in there? Just can't even see.
Look in my bag. Put it in the bag!
Loki, we're showing to college here. It looks
hella
nice. This shit looks hella nice over here, bro. In fucking.
I'm so happy.
In Berkeley. Fucking fire, bro. IB's, bro. Best cheesesteak. Damn, bro. Oh, yep.
Oh, yep.
That's just good as fuck, bro.
Will she be the one to keep us together? Will she be the one to keep us together? Will she be the one to keep us together?
Shit takes hella long though, it's like hella words. You made me hella insecure to order that shit now. This is hella girly, girly ass Starbucks drink.
Sorry, it is though, but.
Hella nice over here.
I'm gonna get a pumpkin chai latte. Oh wait, pumpkin cream chai latte. They don't be having fucking chai, so we'll hope they have it. This is so mystical and like.
We got Starbucks? Alright, I'm gonna get that fucking drink though. I'm gonna get that drink.
I'm on a mission. I'm scared, what if he just like, like, pounces on it?
The fuck? He just like me. What? Bruh. Oh yeah. Hell of shit.
All over my car now. Well, bless you. Yeah, you guys, I think I'm gonna cut that video here because my battery died and this one's about to die too, so I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you guys like watching it. I for sure had a lot of fun recording it. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Thank you for watching.